Scouting began in 1907 and was founded by Robert Baden Powell, or as we know his full name, Lord Robert Stephenson Smith Baden Powell. He was a lieutenant general in the British Army, serving from 1876 until 1902 in India and Africa. In 1899, during the Second Boer War in South Africa, Baden Powell successfully defended the town of Mafeking in a siege that lasted 7 months. Baden Powell's troops were vastly outnumbered, so he used local boys to administer first aid, carry messages, and run errands. On returning to the UK, Baden Powell realized that boys at home could benefit from similar sorts of activities to the boys at Mafeking. These activities went on to form the basis of scouting movement. While scouting remains relevant, educational, and exciting today, it was not strayed too far from its roots. Outdoor adventure, helping others, and scouting skills remain the most iconic of its activities.